Hey guys, welcome to Higan, Eruthyll, and I'm finishing off this pity that I have. So I have 86, and I'd like to get a copy of Liv here because I wanted to unlock her awaken. I think this is level 4. There is a lot of potential in Liv's kit in her awaken, so you would need, I think, 2 or 3 copies of her eventually to unlock her max potential in terms of healing, because people have been asking me how decent is her. You'll have to get copies of Liv eventually if you do want to focus on her healing, also her plays as well. So without further ado, before my power fluctuates again and cripples my stream, let's do this now. So let's do wish number 10. Okay, so we have unlocked this baby here. I don't know what screen to click on. I'm actually used to putting the emulator on the left screen. It's now on the right screen, so I'm kind of confused on where to click. So at this point, the goal for this banner is really to get at least an SSR. So I have Screamer apparently in this banner, to get an SSR. And even though it's off banner, because I'll be pitying Liv at this point. So this is for wish number 20. Okay, so off banner SSR would be much appreciated. So we have 20 pulls now. 20 pulls now. Please give me a yellow. Yellow, please. No yellow. Okay. So we have another SR. This is going to be Armand. At least I get a copy of Armand. Been looking for copies of Armand. So I'm going to be pulling the 4 here, then the last 10. So wish singles. 4 single pulls. Maybe I get lucky. I got lucky with Rita before in my previous summoning video. So this is number 3, and we have 4. Okay, so apparently no SSR. So this is the last 10 pulls for Liv. Last 10. One more chance to get an SSR here. So I'm gonna start inside. Connecting the dot. Okay. Pac-Man. I do wish I could get one here. At this point, I really want one SSR here. No. No. And another Screamer. Okay, so that is it. I just want to obtain Liv here. So I have Liv. We have to go to the roster. Let us see. So from the Awakened tree, we'll be getting phase 4, definitely. So let's do an Awakened here. So I have... There you go. 4-star, and this is what I'm after. For every 1 stack of freezing pulse consumed, heals the lowest HP of an ally by 1/10 of Liv's AP. So again, the goal is to increase her AP as big as possible. You can also use this. So basic attack has a chance of inflicting 1 stack of encroaching cold, only a 50% chance. So 1 out of 2, you know, will give encroaching cold. If you want to use this, you can as well. But for now, I'm gonna try this out with more heals for Liv, so that we could do much more healing, even though she's the only healer in my lineup. And let us check out the other freebies that I have. Screamer is going to be, she's gotten energy refund. That's all. And I think Armand is, okay, she's at 3, I think. No, not Ascend. Awaken. No, I still don't have her at phase 4. I have her, by the way, at phase 3. So that is it, guys. Those are the key pickups that I have in terms of today's session. So Liv, if you guys haven't seen my build guide for Liv, you can actually check that out. I'm going to put it up there so that you may reference it. If you plan to build Liv, Liv is a good secondary healer in terms of the overall lineup or your roster. She will be a good secondary healer. First definitely would be Nunu. Her, as long as you get more copies of her, she would be, you know, she would be great to build. And also, again, if you notice, I have her in terms of play, I have Ohita here, but I will do another review, guys. If you've seen this banner, I'll do a review after this one, so check that one out. So thank you very much, guys, for staying this far. Take care, stay safe. This is the Warden, and I'm out of here.